then, first of all, whatever your hands find to do, do it. Do it. Let me put a pin here. God will never trust you with opportunity if you cannot serve.
Come on, Pastor. Big Pastor.
He'll never trust you with opportunity if you cannot serve. I can't tell you the people that I've talked to that want instant blessings and that want instant gratification. You can't get a singing anointing like Pastor Flo got, because her singing is not just singing. Her singing was birthed from pain. Her singing was birthed from abandonment. Her singing was birthed from suffering. You can't get a gift. How dare you want a gift that you ain't suffered for? How dare you want an anointing that you ain't had to cry for? I know I might be your favorite preacher, but what you are hearing is a man that has been broken, and a man that has been bruised, and a man that has been scarred, and a man that has been left for dead. You don't get power without sacrifice. Yeah. So come on, shout it out.